run. 600 the trip. Right to race. On their way. Speed from the inside. Paddy Max left well. Purpose driven. Driving hard. Topology's right there. Behind those is Windmill Haze and back at the tail, Zipping Zeus. So the leader gets away a little bit now. Purpose driven. Not much covering the rest. It's out by two lengths on Topology. Windmill Haze, Zipping Zeus and a couple to Paddy Max down the back, and Purpose driven is out by three. Topology doing the chasing. Three away, Zipping Zeus. The inside, Windmill Haze and back at the tail, Paddy Max. But up at the turn, Purpose driven straightens with a nice lead. It's clear. Zipping Zeus making some ground. Topology still there, but Purpose driven too good the fave. Purpose driven beats Topology. Zipping Zeus, Paddy Max, and back at the tail end, Windmill Haze. It's a good run here. Could be a new best. It's around the 34.8. No, just a tick outside. 34.88 the run. Purpose driven number two. Pretty painless, really. She bustled through, grabbed the front, and her sectionals. You won't run past her. And has been too good here. Cameron Butcher, a black bitch, December 2014. Beckham Bale, Alana Blues, number two first. Second, going to four, Topology. Ben Rawling stuck on pretty well. A black dog, March 2014. Brett Lee, Starlight Deli, and third to eight. Zipping Zeus, Tony Rasmussen, a black